There's invisible patterns in space. All fields are invisible patterns in space. The gravitational field is kind of curved space. The magnetic field around a magnet is an invisible pattern. You can reveal it through shaking out filings around a magnet. So what it means in effect is that every species has a collective memory. Every individual draws upon it and tunes into it, and it's a collective memory of form involved in shaping the embryo and the growth of the animal or plant, and also a collective memory of behavior in the case of animals, which underlies.